Welcome back once again to the platform Prince TV. Like I always repeat, if today is your first time, just make sure you subscribe to the platform so that anytime I upload my video, you will be the first person to be notified and know what this video is all about. Alright, in this particular one, quickly, we are going to drop the update for those ones who are onto disoccupazione. When we are talking about disoccupazione, meaning those people who have lost their job, unemployment benefits, you know what it means. Now, the government have brought out, or the IMS have brought out the date, the payment date of July. This month of July, we just headed in. For those of you who are to receive a disoccupazione money, which is known as unemployment NASP, now, the IMS have brought out the date the money is going to land in your account. So you are going to listen to this particular update. Please, if it's not beneficiary to you, help me to share out to those ones who are in need of it so that they will know when the money will be landing into their accounts. Now, without wasting time, let's kick in with the article and see how it looks like.
Prince TV.
Alright, now listen attentively. He said here, NASP payments July 2021. When does the unemployment benefit arrive? This is a question mark which they just kept there. He said, the payment of the NASP and this coal unemployment benefits will arrive from Thursday, 8 July 2021 for many beneficiaries. There are those who will still have to wait. Now, understand before you go and message me on my WhatsApp saying that Prince announced already that unemployment benefits will be coming on the 8th of July, which is on the Thursday. But also, listening to what they stated, they said, there are those who we still have to wait, meaning that not everybody is going to receive it on that 8th of Thursday, being July 2021. There are still people who are still going to wait. So now let's go a little bit forward. He said, payments can continue until the 16th day of the month, meaning that even from that 8th until the 16th of July 2021, payment will still go on. So if you did not receive on that 8th being on Thursday, meaning that you will still have to wait before on the 16th, you might still receive yours. This is what they made clear before you go and message me on my WhatsApp page. Now let's go forward. Listen, he said, the influencing variable are different. Starting from the application date, accreditation flaws are carried out, which may arrive earlier in some cities. You understand? So it depends on when you apply for your disoccupazione, and that determines the date which your own is going to fall in. Now let's go forward. He said, NASP payment July 2021, how to check the credit. Now let's see here. He said, the payment status of the unemployment benefit can be checked on IMS website. You access the private area called the social security file. To do this, you must use your personal credential, PIN, national service card, or SPID. Request the SPID now. It is free. I have been announcing this on my platform. If you don't have a SPID code, go to a poster, make your SPID. If you have SPID code, even if you cannot operate on the internet, if you go to CAF, meet someone who can operate on internet, this person will just apply anything you want to apply bonuses once you have this speed. Now, with the same speed, you can control and know when your particular money will arrive in your account. So, for those of you who are interested to have the speed, you can go and make it. Now, let's go a little bit forward. Alright, now listen. He said, on the IMS website, visit all services area by accessing new social insurance for unemployment and NASP. Consultation of application. Enter your credentials, PIN or SPID, and search for the information relating to the last application submitted. Next to the item payment process, there should be the date of the credit. Read low income bonuses. You understand? So they are just giving the guideline where you can, you know, the areas you can touch and then get the day which your money have to kind of like arrive. Now, let's go with articles here. He said, in this article, we have explained how to calculate the amount of unemployment benefits. From this amount, the 3% cut that took effect after 4 months and which will not apply for 2021 should disappear. Now let me explain to this part for you guys who are onto disoccupation. Already, I kept this update already that the government have said that the 3% deduction of the unemployment benefit will not be put into consideration. They will not deduct any money throughout this year. This is what the government have stated so far. So for those of you who are onto NAXP, disoccupation and unemployment, you are going to receive your full payment without deduction of that 3% that goes down each month. Now let's go a little bit forward here. He said, basically, there will be no reduction in the amounts for this year, like I stated already. He said, you can use the automatic pension calculator, receive all the news on the NAXP of July 2021, the bonuses and the work on WhatsApp. They are trying to kind of like make publicity on the particular WhatsApp page on this website where they publish this information. That's what that means. Now let's go a little bit forward. Alright, now listen to this part here. It said, the payment of the unemployment benefit for the month of July 2021 is due to the employees with an employment relationship who have involuntarily lost their employment. To apply for NAXP, you must have this requirement. Now, the meaning of disoccupation and the meaning of unemployment benefit, this is what they are explaining here, that you guys know, if you lost your job, you can go and request to the IMPS to give you a little bit the tax which you have contributed already. That is the meaning of disoccupation. All right, now let's see a little bit requirements of it. He said, unemployment status for those who have involuntarily lost their job and declared their immediate availability to carry out work activity and to participate in active labor policy measure organized with the employment. So now, you have to bring your contract. This is what I'm trying to state in this part. Going to IMSS or going to Patronato to submit the application. He said, contribution requirements, at least 13 weeks of pay in the 4 years preceding the start of the unemployment period. The money you have contributed already. Let me summarize the video here. The money you have contributed already, that is what will determine how much they are going to be paying you and then how long is going to valid for. So that is just it. Now, what is important here in this very short video is for you to understand that the IMSS have stated so far, those of you who are onto disoccupation and waiting for the money of July, they have stated that as from the 8th of this month, on Thursday, there should be arriving the unemployment benefits to your account direct without wasting time. And then for those ones who will still not receive it, that of the 8th, you have to exercise patience until the 16th of the month. This is what they stated already. So don't come and message me on my WhatsApp group saying that you have not received on that of the 8th. You have to wait at least until 16th, your own will still arrive. This is what IMSS have stated so far. I wish to pass the information to you guys so that on go no hard things still happen. The next time again we'll be together. If you have not subscribed to this platform, make sure you subscribe. Put on your notification bell. Hit the like button. It's a thing of free. The next time again we'll be together. Ciao.